Hello, my name is Mike. I'm in the clinical mental health track. I have a couple cats. One, two.
I work at this bar. I'm gonna try this.
I'd like to work with teenagers and young adults. Specifically, I'd like to work with those who struggle with depression and anxiety and all the other things you have to deal with while living.
Ho, 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 ho.
That's not gonna work.
Class, I'd like to learn more about attachment theory and how I can use human development in my clinical practice.
That's a little about me and my life.
Nothing in here. P.S. I don't normally wake up early, so I'm gonna be super tired on Saturdays.